My name is Rolf Simons. I've been around the Kerikeri for about 30 years.
Let's talk business now. What I do is a little bit of Asian flavored dish. The word is wontons, but I call it dumpling. Because wontons you can get everywhere. We start off with a sweet sour sauce. So we cut a little bit of ginger. All local. Things organic too. This is half vinegar, half water, with lemongrass and kaffir lime leaves. Very, very nice flavor. You can't have enough of it. The lemongrass, you just cut it into pieces. That brings out the flavor. And let it come to a boil. It's almost there. And then once it's on the boil, we add some cucumber. Take the seeds out. Red capsicums, little strips, which just have to blanch, not much. And the bean sprouts from Mighty Mushrooms, local. Okay. We're gonna cheat a little bit with its sweet and sour sauce. You all know this. This is my base. But then I add some secrets to it. Coriander, heaps. Roughly chopped, easy. And the tamarind sauce, which is a very nice addition to it. Some lime, rind first. Juice. And we're gonna blend that. It has got some turmeric for the color. And the smell is just amazing. Now in the meantime, we make the filling for the dumplings. Again, onions. Probably a little bit more. Plenty of garlic. I don't know what we do without garlic, actually. Almost in every dish I put some lemon juice at the end. I find that a very good food enhancer, you know. And, a piece of ginger in here. Okay, now you can add a little bit of sesame oil. Not too much, because it's very overpowering. A little bit of oyster sauce. This is sweet soy sauce. And a little bit of the fish sauce. Here it is. Fish sauce makes it salty, of course, and so you don't put too much salt in anymore. Right, a bit of pepper. Now I always use pork mince, but you can use lamb mince, but pork mince is a bit greasier, so the whole thing is a little bit juicier when the wontons are ready. Okay, now this is wonton skins. If you make them, you put them diagonal like that towards you. Now this is a bit of a trick, a bit of practice. About this much. You take the top, roll it towards you, and you leave this little triangle here. You wet both sides next to the meat. You squeeze gentle and fold it over like that. One under, one over, and then you here see the dirty ear. Thank you.